to set for 4:41. I'm putting high evasion units on the other side with the paladins and Rika. So I want TV to do the bulk of the evading. So you can see she has 99 evade. And with illusion, that's going to be 124.
Ridiculous.
once he gets the kind of low health, you need to watch out because he's going to use Judgment Bolt, which is AOE. Last time I had a run where I kept my units alive until then, and unfortunately I lost Xiza, and then I lost Yuna a few turns later, so that I could have revived Xiza, but I couldn't. he deserves now. If you fall. A lot of the power is playing the long game. Especially if you're trying to preserve your units. So you see how I'm like trying to build AP and using that. So using the resistance, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use Shadow Cast again. Yeah, I think it is.
Oh, are you okay?
So what I'm planning to do is, once he gets into the red zone, I'm going to use resist magic. Hopefully that'll allow me to